that. Even when I'm crying crazy, yeah, I got boy problems, that's the human in me. Bling, bling, then I solve them, that's the goddess in me.
I am here with world-class supermodel, Miss Jeneil Williams, who is at Caribbean Fashion Week 2019. Welcome back.
Thank you for having me.
Now tell us, Jeneil, you are here to show off Rogue Creations' newest collection, correct?
Yes, and I'm very excited because this year we merged into sportswear also, so it's a mixture of sportswear and swimwear, you know, making it an everyday wear and making it really, really, like, inclusive.
Now tell me, as a supermodel, as a model who is very athletic, how has your athleticism helped you become or succeed as a model?
It's helped tremendously. Like, I got a 5-year contract with Nike, which was amazing. My love cover was because of my body and my background as an athlete. So it was like my biggest teacher.
So as an athletic person, would you say that inspires your newest collection?
Yes. My collection is always inspired by sportswear and sports. So now I was able to incorporate it really well. So I'm very, very excited to show it.
We know you as a supermodel, but as a designer and an artist, what does inspire, say, the latest collection, apart from the athleticism?
Well, everything that's going on now in fashion and in social media, from sequins to tie-dye to bright colors, all of that is like included into the collection. And sportswear, because sportswear is a thing right now, it's a trend. Everyone is in sportswear. It's comfortable, it's relaxed. Yeah, so all of that.
We don't do goodbyes, we just keep it pushing like aye, aye, aye. Wild men great till they gotta be great. Don't text me, tell it straight to my face.
So as a businesswoman, I'm curious now, what made you decide, okay, I'm Jeneil, I'm a supermodel now, I'm going to be a designer. What made you make, because you know it's not that something you think overnight.
No, with fashion and being a model, I feel like you have to merge into something else. You have to have something for yourself. And sportswear and swimwear is something I always wanted to do. I'm from the Caribbean, you know, we're all about the beaches and sexiness and showing off our body and all that stuff. So my background with sports and the swimwear, I'm like, why not? Why not? This is a brainstorm. Like, yeah, why not?
Hey, I'm glad you're back with you. I mean, who would want to hide this? I will never, ever, 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 ever be your side chick. I put the singing single. Ain't worry about a ring on my finger. So you can tell your friend. Shoot your shot when you see him. It's okay. He already in my DM. Why men great till they gotta be great? Don't.
As a model from the Caribbean, now you know Pulse has gone global and we're working very closely with Africa and Nigeria. How do you feel about the collaboration and how will it help Caribbean fashion as well as Nigerian fashion back and forth?
I think it's amazing. You know, we're all one people. So I think it's tremendously amazing. And 200 million people? Oh my God. I was like, yes, you know, get our collection out there. I feel like Jamaican culture is so big and diverse. They say we look up with Talawa. And we're everywhere. So I, you know, with reggae, from reggae and sports, with Usain Bolt and everything, everyone knows Jamaica. So now we have to show them our fashion and we have other stuff to offer. So I'm very, very excited.
Wild men great till they gotta be great. Don't text me, tell it straight to my face. Best friends set me down in the salon chair. Shampoo press get you out of my hair. Fresh photos with the bomb lighting. New
Ladies and gentlemen, Jeneil Williams, supermodel of the Caribbean and the world, Rogue
Creation
Collection 2019.
Yes, I'm excited.
Little more.